Welcome back to The X Factor, everyone. It's movie night, and the final only 4 weeks away. Our contestants are slugging out. It's like Rocky 1, 2, 3, 4, but not 5. Up next, second of the overs. Sharon, we are back to you.
Oh, well, we have the amazing Honey G.
Last weekend was completely mind-blowing for me.
Honey G! Yeah!
Wearing this Fitbit on Sunday night when Dermot called my name out.
Yeah.
Do you want to see what my heart did?
Oh, yes. It really peaked.
Yeah, being in the last six is just great. I just can't believe, you know, that I'm here.
Ho, ho, ho. Yo, cabbie!
Honey, how is it that everybody is talking about you now?
Honey G survived another week in the X Factor.
In homage to Honey G, we've got this Honey G outfit here.
Personally, I don't understand the Honey G thing.
I say honey, you say G.
Are you the real deal, honey?
Yeah, man, I want to win the competition, go all the way to the top.
You go get him, girl.
Nice one, mate. See you later. Rap, rap.
Blah, blah.
I'm not going to be doing any Honey G ad-libs this week. I really want to show that I'm a real rapper.
Get jiggy with it!
The rhythms are tricky, the dance breaks are amazing, the production on it is going to be mega. So, yeah, it could very well be my best week yet.
Honey G is definitely the hardest working contestant.
People in the world trying...
Always working on her routine.
And that's the way it is. Huh.
She is determined to be at the final.
The finish line is in touching distance right now. And I've always been a good sprinter.
I hear you on that corridor, you rehearse more than anybody else, and you so deserve to be in the competition. So vote Honey G.
Woo! That Honey G production be on steroids, Mrs. Owen, be on steroids. Performances, you took a risk. I think it paid off. Towards the end, I started to wonder, am I seeing the same thing week after week? But I always love the commitment and the energy that you bring to every performance.
Honey, you know what? A lot of people have called me this week and they've said, and they have a point, are you judging her based on talent? Surely this isn't something you like. I said, well, okay, maybe you're right. Maybe it's time for a reality check. And here's the truth. I love you. I can't not. I can't. I don't know why. I don't know why what it is. It's just that you are infectious. Every time you put on a show, is it the best thing I've ever heard? No. Do I look forward to you coming back? Yes. So, you know what? It's time to rip up the rule book. Good for you.
Thanks, I really appreciate it. It means so much to me.
Oh, honey, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, honey, I am just so happy for you. Week by week, I'm like, she's doing it again. You're here because the public keep picking up the phone and they want to see you again. So please, everybody, pick up the phone again so we can see Honey next week, please.
Thank you, judges. Honey, what do you want to say?
Honey G is taking over.
Hey, Honey G, I heard that Egg Balls has said some stuff this week that he wants. What do you want to say to that?
Oh, yeah, I'd like to challenge Egg Balls to a dance-off. Challenge me any day. He knows where I am.
Yeah, Ed, you know where to find her. We're standing here. The vote's open for all the acts, but now one more time, Miss Honey G. That'd be amazing. Filming gets underway on our next production very shortly, taking the lead role. It's Emily. There she is. The first competition time, you can win a whole treasure trove of goodies. Knock yourself out. Take a look at this.